That is crazy. I just got in and then I'm checking my YouTube feed and I see that Kobe Bryant died. And all the videos just came up like an hour ago. He died in Calabasas in a helicopter accident. Does anyone know anything about this? I gotta look this up. It's like, wow, you kind of realize how life is kind of poof, gone. He was only 41.